landed.
Emergency situation detected.
Yeah, my tent is here. At the tent.
I mean, that's something that I need to do to get some progression points. I don't remember where in the skill tree it is. Oh, miscellaneous.
Misc. Yeah. Are you on top of the mountain?
Yeah, I'm coming from... Can you see me on the mini-map?
I think so.
The little green arrow?
Yeah.
I'm just getting some of the materials that are up here. I know I'll need them.
It should be there.
I don't see it on the map.
It's in the same spot I had it before. On my way back.
Oh, I see. I want to know how the fuck they build a base. Am I blind? I didn't see this before. Two electronics, five steel plate, two copper ingots, and silicon agent.
Clone chamber is the teleporter. I'm pretty sure.
Sets a spawn point. We can make an energy cell, but I don't know where the fuck in the tree. So how the fuck do we craft a starter base?
There should be instructions in your inventory, I just remembered. Building a simple base.
Oh.
Shift.
We recommend you using wood or carbon substrate. You can of course also use crushed stones or iron. With one of these materials, we build construction frame with the blueprint factory F2. We're described in the next window. But continue. You want to start now. For the first shelter, you can build a very simple base and expand on later. I recommend you use wood, blah, blah, blah. Thank you. carbon.
Let's see, I've got wood, copper, and iron.
What do you want to make?
Iron.
Iron.
Got 7 in here. Starter base. Is it core? Understand. There should be a starter base on here already. It's saying it needs a core. This is so frustrating. You wanna look at it?
Yeah.
Do you need bandages? Your health is at half.
I wouldn't be opposed to some.
I'm gonna drop some.
I need the iron ingot.
You should be able to make that in the portal constructor. What do we need?
So it's saying go into your tab, like your inventory, and then select up at the top blueprints. And then under the base blueprints, I chose a basic frame for iron. Oh, damn, it needs 278 iron. I got more iron, so...
There's a huge deposit right here. Right where a bunch of bad guys are.
That's all right.
Thank you. My inventory is full with iron.
Damn.
But I may be stuck.
Oh no.
Nope, I'm good.
Nice. Probably would have been easier to construct it with like wood or carbon or something, or stone. Maybe. Okay.
That was pretty easy though.
Hopefully the shit respawns.
Oh wait, how much do we need?
I think it's at like 276 or something.
We need a fridge.
For our food.
Yeah, I got a bunch of it.
Yeah, shit spoils real quick.
I lost my leave. Here we go.
Exactly 100 more.
See, I've got 75 more.
Damn.
There's iron deposit over here.
We need 56 more.
I got it.
And whenever you take the ore, turn it into an ingot, it'll either make it into, I think, either 2 ingots or 4. Like, per 4 rock.
Where did it go?
What?
All of the iron?
I put it into the blueprint thing.
Weird. It's not in here now. At least not.
I mean, I made all the iron ore into ingots and then took it out and put them into the blueprint thing. I'm on top of it. It's all gravy, baby.
Pick up those bandages.
Yes. Exactly 56.
Why can't I put my helmet on?
I don't know, I tried to do that too. It's gonna take 6 minutes and 20 seconds to finish building that. Is mine on?
Well, we could get on our bikes and ride.
We don't have those.
I do. I made one.
Oh, I need to make one.
Here, there's stuff in here for you to make one.
I need to make the kit. And then...
I'm gonna leave my inventory in here.
Alright, I got one. Hovering on your head.
You're moving me. You need food or anything?
I think I'm good. Doing?
Making food.
Okay,
we can go. Where do you want to go?
I'm following you.
Let's go this way. Wait a second. I want to use the detector.
I might have to get that obelisk again, since it's a new game. It's this way.
East.
Oh, fuck. Oh, Christ.
It does not fly very well.
It does not. Oh, titanium. Remember if there's titanium over here. Oh, here it is. doing?
Right over there, crashing into a bunch of stuff.
Hey! I think the base thing is done.
Hey! It's west, right?
Yes. Material that you put in there, it's like automatically making all the materials needed to make the shit.
That's cool.
Sure what it's doing, but it's doing it.
I might be lost. No, I'm not lost.
Thank you. What?
I made it.
The base?
Yep. I made it back. I found it.
God damn it. Started for building a planetary or orbital base. We can make a base in space.
Cool.
Where should I put it?
In this clearing. Somewhere in between you and me. There's another component. Oh shit, I need that core.
I set it down over there.
Oh. If you look, it says that you need a core in the inventory in order to build it.
God. Fucking damn it. Another one needs to be made.
Yeah, how'd you make it?
I just selected the base, that first module, and it automatically filled everything.
Wait, if you go into the inventory and the blueprints, and the middle section, the first one should be starter base.
Yeah.
That's what you did, and it gave you this thing?
Yeah, exactly.
Really useless. What is it?
It's labeled as base.
Windows? See if this does anything.
The fuck?
What the hell? It's telling me it's the wrong faction.
I can't even interact with it though. Core, structure owned by blank.
Yep. I'm gonna drop this thing, see if you can attach it.
Just build out from here, I guess.
Need a floor though.
build windows around the core so we can see it, and that'll be like our basement.
Yeah.
I'll help build stuff. Oh, it's blocks.
That's the floor?
I don't see any, like, flat pallets or anything. They're just blocks.
Can we try to make one?
Yeah. I can make a carbon block large. And I'll show you what it looks like. Like that.
Can you pick up this wall and move it up?
No, I can't.
What the fuck even is this? That's like garbage. It's completely useless.
It's what we build off of. So, like, we'll make more of these blocks. So we have a floor, and then we'll build walls upward.
You have to do, like, stairs, I guess?
That might be something, oh shit, that we had to unlock. I know I saw stairs somewhere, I don't remember where.
You want me to make more windows?
Sure. I'm just
or floor parts.
I'm collecting material, and since I already made one floor part that's carbon, I'm gonna finish making at least a floor carbon. And then we can get fancy with other stuff.
Okay, I'm making six carbon composite blocks.
The large ones?
Yeah. Oh, that's stupid. I'm gonna have to wait for you to do it.
Why?
It won't let me add on to it.
God damn it. You can make your own base.
Well, I'm hoping you'll be able to just change the faction once you get to a certain point. Unless if you'd rather me just make my own base, in which case I'm gonna tell you to pick this stuff up and move yours, because this is my spot!
No, no, no.
It'd be much easier if we could just share.
Yeah.
Well, I have a bunch of stuff that you can put down if you...
Back. I'm coming back. God damn it, I should have took... Oh, wait, I have my fucking... cover schlong.
There's two right here already. I don't know what we're gonna do if you can't pick up this window though. Oh, I wonder if we can use... Not possible. Move or replace. Or to proceed. I have, 4 more of those things.
I will take them. Whoa.
What?
If you have it equipped, and... Like for me, you right click, you can make all kinds of shapes.
What?
Are you seeing this blueprint when I hold it up?
No. I bet you can use your resource gun on salvage mode and take this stuff down. Try again. What you'll probably have to do with the window.
Destroyed the window and made got glass back. So I will go like this.
There's more floors over here. I had to pick it up, sorry. Are you changing the design?
Yep.
Here. Do you know where the jetpack is?
No. Thank you.
What do you need?
I was just gonna make one window that goes over that core piece. Goes on top of it. Just because it'll look cool. Glass plates.
I can make windows. Oh, never mind.
I just made it.
I still have, two more blocks in my inventory.
Take them.